Ahead of its official world debut at the 2017 Kendo Indonesia International Auto Show, Jaya's, in August, a leaked photo of Mitsubishi's upcoming small crossover MPV has found its way online courtesy of Auto Neat Mags. Mitsubishi has already provided several teaser images of the production version of the Mitsubishi XM concept, reportedly called the Mitsubishi Expander. They depict a vehicle that retains plenty of the striking details that were present on the concept, most notably the sculpted front end. The leaked photo gives us our first look at the model's face, which features a two-tier lighting setup, where the upper section appears to be LED positioning, daytime running lights. Mitsubishi's signature dynamic shield is present here, and isolates the main halogen reflector headlights from the LED units and lower fog lamps. Other details that are visible include the thick slats for the grille that connects the LED units, main air intakes below the number plate holder and chrome trim pieces that outline the dynamic shield. Among the cues from the concept that didn't make it into production are the front skid plates, now a full bumper with fog lamps, and the light bars on the upper grille. Set to compete in the low MPV segment in Indonesia, the Expander, should it be called that, will rub shoulders with popular nameplates like the Toyota Avanza, Daihatsu Xenia, Honda Mobilio, and Suzuki Ertiga. The Expander will be produced at Mitsubishi's new factory in Bekasi, West Java. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.